So that's our way through. Not getting stuck on the other side of a door like that. Well, one big group lately. How can you damage smoke? Just smoke with eyes. Looks like brains. If Die kills one of them, he'll be freaking hilarious. Healing for Inigo. I believe it's a dead end around here. Let's see if it's a pit. Nope. Continuing on, maybe fighting this thing. Oh geez, where are we? Okay, well, yeah. Right. To the right is back through, where we can get to back to those doors that are all in a row. Are these all pits? There's like three of them. I know I'm like bringing more monsters just by checking them out because there's nothing marked on the map. I just want to make sure. Cool, nice. That, there's really nothing there. Ensnared in the web and unable to move. Tally ho. I should have saved, actually, there was a pit right there. I mean, if there was a pit right there. The fight would have been for nothing. Hooray, Pyra level 23. Now Milo is lagging behind. Freeze is increased to level 3. Good to know. Goodbye, Tarantia. Nada. Yeah, we're good. Alright. So continuing north here, we're traveling. Long corridors. Okay, we can duck through here. Yeah, there's something. Oh, the other maps are here. Oh, what are these? Cockatoris? I know there's a dirty joke in there somewhere. Oh. That was a deeper growl. 11 points. Did he level up? The pirate needs some healing now? It's just alright still. Ah! We need to go the other way, don't we? Hello. Which one's slow? Slow. Yeah, that seems to work. So I think I might stop trying to use that on them. Jeez. Okay. We all need some big heals now. Actually, I think Pyra might need just a small one. Yeah, we could all use some big ones. Running into trouble. That means we get to attack twice. Sweet. Alright, so... never mind. What are these? Sorcerers. Ah! Bolt! Draws its robe tightly around its body. Like it giving itself better AC or something? Damn, I hate that. She finally did some damage. More healing to go around. Okay. Go this way, we can get that map. Oh no? Oh! I see what I have to do. I have to take the stairs. Is that even worth it? Oh, we want to fall down a pit. I'm not even sure to get there. And you can see past the chest, there's a tunnel that actually goes and turns. I think you can see it turns to the right. It's just got map 2 back there. According to the map, anyway. I'm at a map looking for a map. If I go down the stairs, can I grab that weapon? Well, I can't even get up there. Oh, but we can get out that way. I see. Alright, we need to drop down the pit to get that weapon. A mystery weapon I've been thinking about. Probably not even going that way. Yeah. I'm gonna go back to town before we end up doing that. So we're starting to run low on magic points. And this way I'll be able to go right to our destination anyway. Unless I can sell the map I found. I think we're okay, right? We don't really get hit that much? Yeah, we're fine. Okay, it's all twisty-turny over here. Making sure there's no pits around here, neither. Yeah. Okay, if I turn to the right, there's a dead end. I'll check it out. Oh, it's a pool. It's not marked on the map. He's funny, that guy. Tally-ho, and does a small amount of damage. You don't help that much, dude. Alright, so the thing is over there. The pool. Over here already. What's down there? You can sacrifice some magic to get a flail down there, apparently. Maze runners? They run the maze. That's the same as us. We're maze runners too. Well, these have different color outfit. Eggs with legs. In other words. Ow. Oh, damn. Really? I'm nerving these guys, huh? Oh, she's alright. He needs a small heal. I want to actually pick up what's in there, so I'm going to... have Milo take a healer fruit. Clear the way. a flail. Now, have we ever found that before? I'm trying to remember if we've ever come across a flail. Maybe? Yeah, it's not as good as the battle axe, so we'll sell it. I could have just backed out. Surprise fire! Ouch! Ah, spell failed. That was your doom. Inigo and Pyra. Oh, jeez. I didn't even save yet. I'm getting tired of these guys. Too bad we got rid of the Night Wraith that already attacked us, but that's okay. He's still got one remaining. Ah. Big heal, small heal, small heal. I'm just about done here. Actually, I didn't mean to do that. For some reason, I assumed they'd all be in one group, but that's okay. See, Inigo gets to take out a fresh one anyway. It all worked out. That didn't work out. Milo. Damn it. Sweet. Yeah, they're not happy with her. Inigo didn't even hit you yet. Oh, he's paralyzed? Okay, I know it wears off eventually, but could very well end up going into another battle with him still paralyzed. So I'm going to use this, and then when I come through here the next time, that chest that I didn't open, which had the smelling salt in it, I'll grab it from there. That's my strategy. Hooray! Are we injured as well? Actually, pretty much okay. Damn you guys. Now they're all in one group. He's a silly man with his tally-ho. Yay! Isn't this the second time I'm gonna go look it leveled up? 24 now. I think I might go to get that special weapon first before we warp back to town. 24, a small heal there. Now this, I just want to see if anything is down here. I don't think there is. Nothing. Okay, I'm just gonna go like that. And we'll know to go down there. Now the stairs up here, up around the corner is stairs, but there's really no reason to go down there unless you really want to go get the 200 gold. Should I even bother? But I'd rather just go ahead. And I think we want to fall down this pit on purpose, which is right in front of me at this point. Okay, so now we're on a sub-level. Let's see, show us where we are, Pyra. For the audience. Actually, not an item. On level 2. Right. So as well as level 2, there's 3, 4, 5, and 6. So there's 6 levels. Well, I didn't get to see much because I didn't move, but... Alright, I got it. We're in this room. I got it. Now we could move forward. If we go forward, we come back up stairs. Oh, and I can get that other thing. Okay. Or I can go to the left first, get something else. Definitely going to the left first. All wriggling free. Yeah. We are all right. That was awesome. I approve of that. Just throwing a small heal here. Door. Oh, wait. So how do I get through there? There must be another pit missing off this. I didn't move it over. Yeah. Not sure how I get in there, actually. I'm gonna have to investigate this. I didn't even mean to do that, but that's fine. I do want to... Oops, sorry about that, guys. I want to drop down there again. I'm full of items anyway. I think I'm moving through everything too quick. And making mistakes. So if I had gone forward instead of taking that way back to that dead end, that would have brought us up... So we could have found the second map, which I'm going to do that next time. Okay. So I guess a good 3 episodes. We've explored a little more than half, believe it or not, the Cave of Widsom. So I'm going to meet you back. Actually, I'm going to meet you back here, and then we're going to warp back to... I'm going to cut everything off to right before we fall down that pit. And I'm going to fall down the pit again and see how we... do this. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.